Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Southwestern Adventist University in Wharton Auditorium. We're so excited to host the 13th annual now showcase concert. This is the exciting beginning of the Southwestern Music Festival, and we're so glad that you are all here to support the students that have prepared for tonight's concert. A couple housekeeping things as we begin. If you can put your phone on silent, that would be really helpful. We are going to have all of the participants come out at the end, and so we'll have somebody taking pictures, but you are also welcome at that time to take pictures of everyone, and if you're here for somebody in particular, the stage will be open at the end of the concert for you to take pictures with them or of them, so we really hope that you enjoy tonight's concert. We have a wonderful group of participants that represent participation in both the vocal and the instrumental area, and you're going to be able to see a little bit about them on the side screens. You'll see who is participating, what they're playing or singing, and where they're from. So we are really excited and proud of all of the efforts that they have done leading up to this point. We know that you're really going to enjoy it. A couple more announcements. The next public event will be Friday evening at the Keene SDA Church at 7:30, in which some of the students here, as well as students from Southwestern Adventist University, will be putting on a musical Vespers together with SLAD for our reset Vespers at 7:30, and all are welcome to attend. On Sabbath, we welcome you to attend Elevate as well at the Keene Church. And in the afternoon, we are starting, this is the first time we're doing it, we're very excited. It's a hymn festival, and that includes all of the participants of the festival, both in the wind ensemble, the orchestra, and the choir, and that's gonna be at Broadway Baptist Church in Fort Worth. And so we're really excited about that. And we hope you can come and invite others to come and join. It's a participatory service, and so there'll be a lot of singing with the congregation involved as well. And so it's our chance to be able to join with the festival participants in that manner. And then finally, this year it marks the 30th anniversary of the Night of the Meyerson. And so we're really excited about that. That's at 6 o'clock in Dallas. And we know that it'll be a special night, and we hope that you are there. For those that are watching online, you're not here, we hope to see you in Dallas on Sunday. So I'd like to offer a blessing as we begin, and then if you've received a program, if not, you can check out the side displays and you can follow through tonight's concert. Let's bow our heads. Gracious Lord, we thank you for the opportunity to gather here tonight, and we ask your presence in a special way that you will inspire and play and sing through these musicians here tonight. We're so glad that they're here on our campus, and we ask a special blessing upon them. That we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. love. I just had a beautiful baby, Edward. I was so excited for his first steps, his first words. I never got to see any of that. I also had a husband, Henry. Some people say that Henry was stone-hearted, cold and uncaring. I'm not sure if he was. His marriages before me with the Queens, they were a little hard. He raged and stormed at them, and because they were such strong monarchs, he raged and stormed their back. But I didn't do that. Instead, I stood by him, like I was made of stone. It didn't matter my fears or my doubts, I stood there. And it wasn't because I was scared, or naive, or weak. It was because I loved him.
Changes, a restless time. Thank you. Daniel, he has to ask.